Students, welcome back to the online classes of English from Triveni Memorial Senior Secondary School. Today's topic is from English Grammar Chapter 11, the verb. Students, people, animals or other living beings do different works or actions. Okay, students, means those are living beings, they are people, they will be animals or other living beings, they can do some actions or some words. An action word is called a verb. So what is a verb? An action word is called a verb. For example, I am teaching you. Okay, so this is a verb. Teaching is a verb. You are studying, so studying is also a verb. It tells us what the naming word or noun does. Means a person, an animal or a person, what are they doing? So doing words are called a verb. An action word or doing words are called a verb. Like the sun shines in the sky. The sun is a natural, so that is a noun. So that is shines in the sky, so shines is a verb. The peacock dances, that is a bird or a living being, so it dances. So what a peacock does? Peacock dances. So dances is a verb. Do you know an action word is also called a doing word? The boys, there are two boys, so we have to write here boys play. So what are the boys do? They plays. So play is a verb. The cat mews. Okay, so mews is a verb. Birds fly. In this sentence, fly is a verb. So in this sentence, shines, here dances, from here play, from here mews, and from this side fly. These are the verbs. Take the correct alternatives. You have given the alternatives, means multiple choice questions, and you have to choose the right option. Fruit sellers dash fruits. Paints, no. Sales, yes. From here, sailor is sailing. So sales, fruits. My teacher dash me. Teaches, sings or walks. Teaches. Rajat dash a paragraph. Plays, swims or rides. So the right answer is rides. Cow dash grass. Drink, no. Eats, yes. Bakes, no. Come to the next. Use of ing. So friends, in last pages we have to read about the reads, plays, means verb plus s or es. And in this module we have to learn use ing. Sometimes an action is taking place when we are talking about it, then we use ing with the verb. First form of the verb plus ing. Walking, playing, swimming, crying, flying, writing, dancing, skipping, cooking. So these words are verbs. Color the action words you can do. So from here, what can do? And color the action you cannot do. Playing, you can do the playing? Okay. You can do flying? No. So you have to color here. Sleeping? Yes, you can sleep. Mewing? No. A cat mews. Baking? No, because you are too small. Talking? Yes. Roaring? No. That is an action of a lion. Crawling? Yes. You can mimic like a crawling. Washing, yes, you can wash your hankies. Driving, no, because you are too small. Plowing, no. Skipping, yes, you can speak. Skipping. Sailing, yes. No, you are too small, so you cannot sailing. Painting, yes, you are painting. Grazing, no, because animals are grazing. Sleeping, yes. So the actions you cannot do, you have to color like this. Everybody is doing some action. See the picture and fill in the blanks. So friends, you have to give a picture, and that is called a picture composition. Complete the sentences with the verb. Here is a help box: dancing, reading, swinging, climbing, knitting and skipping. And you have to fill in the blanks with the help of the picture. Dolly is dash a rope. So we have given a hint, a rope. So skipping. Dolly is skipping a rope. Boy is dash a book. So book is related to reading. Boy is reading a book. You have to given shown in the picture. Child is dash the tree. You have to see her. The child is climbing a tree. The woman is dash a sweater. So look at the picture. A woman is knitting a sweater. Saina is dash. Saina is swinging. The girl is, so this girl is dancing. So students, you have to complete this exercise with the help of the video and read the chapter thoroughly with the help of the video. Okay students, let's see in your next video. Okay students, bye bye.